Beep. Fuck. Listen to what I say.
Listen to what I say.
Ta-ta. Okay. Don't even know where in the fuck I am. Apparently I'm here. Oi, 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 oi. I fell down here again. What's up, Marco? How are you doing? And where are you working? Hey. Hey. Hello, IR Chess Baby. Could be worse, how are you? I don't even know how to describe how I'm feeling. Okay, it's not this way. Bruh! This is where I'm supposed to go. Is it? Okay. Not in the best mood because people, like, the worst possible thing, the worst possible result happened in this election for me. A prolonged existence of people not shutting the fuck up about it. And because of that, it's just fucking... ugh. At this point, I'm just tired. Like every election. Well, specifically, Yeah, pretty much. Beyond that, admittedly, for the most part, am I stuck down here again? Damn it, how the fuck did I get out of here the first time? Admittedly, this one is just the loudest, yeah. Without my dog, just normally when I would get overly inquisitive about something, I would just, you know, come down and spend time with my dog. So. For the love of God, Trakito, get up there. Did you see the name of the stream that I gave it last time? Just what the fuck are you doing here?
Nothing to worry about, I guess. Just my eyes playing tricks on me.
I have a video for you. Don't worry, it's just his eyes playing tricks on him.
Nothing to worry about. Nothing to worry about, I guess. Just my whatever it was, it's gone now.
Massive, yeah.
Must have been the wind.
I was thinking, should I keep this title, or is it gonna get me, like, shadow banned? But this one, I just decided, fuck it, I'm not gonna... Well, that's half of the title.
Nothing to worry about, damn rats.
Check the Discord, oakley dokley. Just the
I'm here to start a little trouble. We're legally required to do the sex offender shuffle.
I'm Larry Arthauer, and I'll refrain from touching my neighbor's kids again. What I did was not too kind, but I'm a nice guy you'll come to find. I've got a backyard and a real nice pool. Y'all should come over for a barbecue. We can make some cold drinks in my blender, but do keep in mind that I'm a sex offender.
Vernon Douglas is my name. My battery arrest is what brought me fame. But there's much more to know about me. I love to dance and I love to ski. I zip and zoom on through the snow. Just strap on my boots and watch me go. But I can't ski until December. Till then I'm just a sex offender.
I'm Charles Dolan, dropping rhymes. I've been arrested 7 times. I know that sounds like a lot. 3 of those times were for vandalism. Feel real bad, I got caught. Might do it again, probably not. I'm not here to make pretenses. I'm here because of my sex offenses.
Yeah. interesting way of handling that. Dang it, where did you people come from?
Watch out! Damn rats, always skirting around in the shack. Nothing to worry about, I guess.
Nothing to worry about.
I'd better cut down on the ale. Must have been the wind.
Whoa! Whoa!
I better guess it was nothing. Nothing to worry about, I guess. Just my eyes playing.
What the hell are you doing?
Guess it was nothing.
You might as well call this the porcupine technique. You would show us? Yeah. What? Oh, I got her. Let me see if I can counter that.
Without further interruption, let's celebrate and suck some dick.
I didn't even mean to click on that. All right. Is this it? Son of a... fucking bug. Wasn't even go ahead on that banjo. That was a song called that was a song called Run N-word Run, or Run Nigga Run in as the kids call it. Oh, that one looked like that one. That looked like that hurt getting in the fucking jugular.
He was here a second.
I feel like I should call this the porcupine technique. There we go. Okay. I did think my way out of something. Okay. Where is that button? Button? Who's got the button? Fucking who's got the button? Damn it. I thought I searched the entire place and pressed as many buttons as I could. Apparently the fuck not, but I mean, where the fuck is it? There you are.
Back here.
For the record, I think I may have done the Feldu thing a little, possibly backwards. So I don't know how I got 101 in Blade, but I did that last time.
Nothing to worry about, I guess. Just my eyes playing tricks on me.
Just my eyes playing tricks on me. Arrow to eye, arrow to eye. Hola! Hello there, Sir Squirtzalot. How are you doing today? That was a specific thing. Warhammer of Blizzards. Well, I kicked it, and now it's gone forever.
I better cut down on the ale. Starting to see must have been the wind.
I end up calling this the porcupine maneuver. Doing great. Okay.
Must have been the wind.
Eating cereal. Damn right.
Nothing to worry about, I guess. Just damn rats. Always screaming. Oh. Damn rats. Nothing to worry about.
Okay, where do I gotta go from here? Up. Oh, shit. Damn it. Hola, it's our savior, Chris, or hooray. What's that? Oh, whatever. Close enough to reading goodly. How are you doing today, Ace of High? And just who in the hell are you?
Must have been the wind. Must have been the wind. Damn rats.
Must have been the wind.
Damn rats.
Yeah.
Always skirting around in the shadows. Make ah! Must have been the wind. Guess it was nothing. I'd better cut down on the ale. Starting to see things, I am.
Oh, what the fuck? Okay. Time for fisticuffs.
Guess it was
Yeah. Bitch. I guess that means that I gotta fix it. Gonna be going back into the Shivering Isles today. Also got to the point where I found, or where Lucien LeChance found me again. Now I gotta figure out where the fuck this dipshit went. This dude was supposed to be leading the way, but I got way too bored for that.
Azani Blackheart is dead, and our brothers avenged.
I know. I was the one that did it.
Certainly.
Oh, no, you like me. Okay.
We'll be talking.
Well, how about... Damn it. Should we not talk now?
Azani...
Okay.
We'll be talking.
Yep, feel free to get to wherever you're getting to, but like quicker. That's not what I wanted to do. There we go. That was the Steam overlay for the record.
Azani. We'll be talking.
Do I really need to fucking follow you all the way over there? Okay, I guess I gotta do it.
He was here a second ago.
Wait a minute, get back. Just wanted to make sure. Okay, I'm gonna wait for an hour and hope to God that he. Damn it! Just who in the fuck is this? Whoa, hey.
Sorry, no time to talk.
Aren't you supposed to be on a horse? Okay. What the fuck is over here? Hey, marksmanship increased in late. I fucking nailed that sentence, man. God. It's unfortunate that I have to follow a slow-ass McGoose shitter. Listen, Modrin, or whatever the fuck your name is, I'm willing to give you a piggyback ride. Like, genuinely. Just put your ass on my neck and we can get there a lot faster.
Azani Blackheart.
There.
Dead, finally. Good work. Did you retrieve his ring? You've got it. Good. I'll use it to prove it was we, not the Blackwood Company. Now get out of here. I'm going to head back to Coral. When there's more... Your accomplishments are impressive. Because of this, I bestow upon you... Be seen. Well...
Okie dokie.
Goodbye.
All right, Oh, wait. I'm supposed to go to Anvil for that. I'm not going to be doing that. I'm going to be going to... I'm gonna go through the Shivering Isles. Say, damn it, my white horse. My white horse. Naughty Bramble. Okay. If I understand correctly, that's where I gotta go for the Feldew crap. Which I unfortunately may have already fucked up. I suppose we'll see. Why am I trying to jump on here? Scramble camp. Oh, there is someone over here. What's up, fucko?
Damn rats. Must have been the wind.
Okay. Away we go. Oh, is this? That must have been something I already killed. Must have been the wind. Yeah, no, the, Whoa, okay. Might want to heal this. Yeah. Shakito the ever strong, baby. Well, I haven't seen you in a while. This thing at least seems to understand where I'm at, making him smarter than the humans. Maybe not. What the fuck is this? Ooh. Things here. Y'all are eating gnarl bark, I see. Balanced meal. Man, where am I even? I'm not even in the right thing. What in the fuck am I doing? Some amber, though, that's nice. How silly of me. I swear, officer, I am not him. I was not driving. Yes. Okay. I'm gonna... Shakito needs heroin. Must get black tar. and now he's over encumbered. Quite frankly, that's the way heroin works. Electra Ichor. Letifer Orca Digestive Slime. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Fuck! There's another cave that is not the one I'm looking for. Or is it? Is this or is this not? Yeah, this is Naughty Bramble, okay. There's so much stuff for me to find. I'm intrigued and overwhelmed, and that makes me, you know, flustered. And when I get flustered, I get horny. And of course, it's not difficult to, it's not difficult to make Shrikito horny. What the fuck? Okay, and now I'm over encumbered again. Oh, wait a minute. That's not what I want to do. I want to. That's not what I want to do either. Drop. Drop the daggum thing, man. The fuck? Yes, all of them. Fuck. That was much harder than I needed to be. Kishashi. Relan. Where is everybody? Okay, but I actually do need to go to Naughty Bramble. Of course, I'm going the wrong way. Rotten Den. Hey, you! In Brainlet Camp. Gotcha. Hey guys, what'd I miss? Not much. Not much. We're in the Shivering Isles, though. Yeah, we're in the Shivering Isles. I'm going to try the Feldew. Fuck is this? Okay, sure, I'll take it. So I took a crystal ball. Yeah, I'm trying the Feldew exploit, even though I think I've already fucked it up. go. Entered Naughty Bramble. Okay. Damn it, I want some screaming maw. Fuck am's this. More amber. Okay, fine. One skill increased. Where does that leave me? He's got like nose hairs growing out of the side of it. Damn it, where the fuck? Oh, here it is. All right, the hatchery. Return to New Sheath to present her for a well-deserved reward. I think they got alerted just a little late. Let me check something. Okay, of course I'm in the wrong area. All right, whatever. Ugh. Okie dokie. Right. Since I don't want to come back, I want to see what's over here. Bitch. You scum fuck. You bag of pus. There we go. We got a withering moon, whatever the fuck that is. I guess I gotta go back around the other way. I think that's the correct noise, but whatever. Go ahead and give me a watcher's. There we go. Got me a watcher's eye. Going to Dunroot Burrow because I do not know if this is actually going to work and I want to try it. Membrane cannot be moved by hand, huh? I'll do. Okay. I guess that means that I gotta go to jail. Seems just a little harebrained, but what son of a bitch. So the scheme may not the scheme may not be smiled upon. Trying that again. Son of a bitch. Okay, I think I may actually be better off going to Chaden Hall, keeping my stuff there. Just gonna put everything in here. Can't put that. Oh, more quest items, got it. The wrist irons in there too. making sure I don't accidentally lose anything by going to jail. Alrighty. Now this man looks like he's set to go to jail. Don't know if this is going to work, but let me see where I'm at in terms of fame and infamy. Days in jail one. Oh, it's about to go up.
It's all over. Hope you.
No, that was easy. Oh my god.
An honor to be sure.
I like what I see. I hope I can. Have you ever met anyone who got rich betting on the. You. Too.
I can't even tell if my infamy went up.
Stop right there, criminal! Hope you.
I like what I see.
Damn it, she's coming
You're
on to Shrikita.
You're in good company, friend. Welcome.
I wonder.
Honored by you. Go ahead. So, the Fighters Guild got Azani Blackheart. Blackwood Company said they did him, but apparently they were.
Farewell.
Farewell.
Greetings. Stop right there. Hope.
You seem quite intriguing. Please, share your thoughts.
No. Okay,
You have the hands of a healer. Anytime now.
Alright, I guess that means I gotta murder somebody. To get my way.
The Chadenhall Black Horse is the.
Oh, okay.
Greetings. It's all. Then pay with. You should have paid the. Where are you?
Ah! You should have paid the fine. Ah! Ah! No, I should. should have done is I probably should have kept.
You'll never take me down.
He jerks off a lot. I can tell. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Shit. Where is my bounty? It's only 60.
Just warming up, you pathetic one!
Well.
Should have paid the fine!
Well, okay then. Yeah, I'm trying to lower my attributes by going to jail, because apparently that's how you do it. Go with... Glass War Axe. Actually, let me see if... We are going to try a murder.
He's waiting inside.
How can I help you?
Oh, right. This is where I'm supposed to, this is where I'm supposed to drop off those fucking... big bounce shoes.
Then pay. Show me what you've got. Pay the fine.
Whoa. Damn. Nice shot. God damn it. I wasn't the one that killed him. So that doesn't count.
Stop! Then pay with your blood! Show me what you've got! Yeah! You're pathetic! That's the best you can do?
Damn. Oh, and I did gain 2 infamy.
Stop!
Alright, go to jail.
Hope you.
let's just serve the time. What the fuck? So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 days.
You're a sneaky looking sort.
Fuck you. So, all right, so I got 10 days for all that.
Yeah? You're who? Yeah. I don't need you, so go away, huh? I'm asking. Rife Lathanda seems... Take care.
Stop right there! Then pay with... I'm just warming up, you pathetic worm!
The fuck? Give me that back.
Die, damn you! You should take the fire! I'm just warming up, you pathetic worm!
Woo!
Take that!
Push up.
Die!
You're pathetic! You should take the fire!
Why are you on my side now? Chiquito, you know, it's not the time for a nap.
To be impressed?
Someone's been murdered!
Wasn't me.
What's the matter? Get out! You're supposed to be impressed! You should have paid the fine! Die, cur!
Okay, let's see. My bounty is 3,000. Oh. Didn't realize Chiquito's gone bad. guards go? Oh, there you are.
Stop right there!
Hope you...
Man.
Can I help you, brother?
Tidings, citizen. It's all over.
What's going on? Stop!
Hope you... You have the...
Hey! It's all over! Then pay!
Oh, whoops.
Die! You should have paid the fire!
I meant the fire!
I fought Madonna!
No worries, I got this under control.
Am I supposed to be impressed?
Hey. I don't know if I actually want to do that. Apparently, I can't exit the window right now. Okay, there we go. Okay. I wonder if your Kito's chest can be penetrated. Yeah, but it doesn't really bother him. I'm trying to figure out,
Greetings. Hey, stop right there,
I'm trying to lose hand decreased by I'm trying to do that, but like effectively.
You're a sneak. Stop right there.
It's always
that. How
delightful.
Welcome.
Stop right. Hope you.
Damn it.
Well.
Stop right there. Hope.
I feel like with this one, it would just, like, yeah, it's probably just easier if I lower it manually with console commands. Go back to my chain all house. Before I decided to start doing this. Sound of madness. Wrote the book on pen. Alright, console commands are, just, I can go to jail over and over again, but that's going to take way longer than it probably needs to. Save. Crap, that was... Yeah, whatever. Could always go back there. So, oh, hey. Okay, I guess that worked. Dang it. Gonna be a cold weekend, yeah. Alright, well, hopefully that doesn't fuck the game up. just gonna say, this thing's got a nice ass cheek, but got nice ass cheeks, but it's not. Be a cold weekend, but I appreciate that because it's freaking, it's fall. It should be cold. All right, good. There we go. Ooh. Damn, son. Let's see, willpower, destruction alteration. No, it's intelligence. All right, freeze your testicles off, son.
Jimmy, remember to wear a sweater. You'll freeze your balls off if you don't.
I will, Ma. Ma, there's a weird fucking cat outside. Okay. Yeah, no, I'm getting punchy. Speaking of getting punchy. Bitch. Oh, wait a minute, I can train too. I think I'm going to increase mercantile.
It's my pleasure. Those wanted. Knowledge is the key to success in any. Let's see if we. Good that you want. Good that you want. There's much. Pay attention.
All right.
Bye.
Bye.
What is it? Still, it's a good shot. Heard any news from the other provinces?
And just who the
when I speak to someone like you, a noble citizen of the Empire.
Well,
hey, did you hear about that murder in the Talos Plaza district? I think the man's name was. If you run into trouble,
I won't be needing to do that.
It seems Somerset Isle has become a dangerous place. See you, farewell.
Hmm. There we go. Need to find out why they've been tampering with my contracts. Huh.
Now that Yalfi's gone, looks like I'm available again. Back to the old dating game.
Hmm.
The Imperial City itself.
Well, Shirkito has quite
Take
the
your
dong.
Time. Every little bit helps.
Now suck me off. No? Alrighty then.
Now that Yalfi.
Wait a minute, I'm sorry, what?
Now that Yalfi's gone,
That's
looks like I'm available.
That? Okay.
May the goddess watch you.
Don't have enough magic. Oh no! Strong question of sorcery. There we go. I feel like I should get naked for these events. There we go. This is my athleticism. There we go.
Ha!
Greetings, citizens. Actually, if I go to Castle Anvil, I can go to those fucking pirates. Just who in the fuck are you?
There's no problem.
What's up, Aranis?
Kvatch? Kvatch was just a big... Stay safe, citizen.
Damn it, you know me. I'm Shirkito. Shirkito, damn it. I'm the one that got you sent over here. I sucked you off in high school, you know. All right, fine, that was a lie. You should already know that Shirekito is not a catcher, he is a pitcher. Shut the I was just talking about gay shit, although granted that's not exactly...
I hope I can help.
That's not exactly anything
Make
new.
Make sure not to eat... Knowledge is power.
Knowledge is power.
Good day.
Yeah, There we go. Okay. Yeah, it is an intelligence. Dang. Endurance, luck. Still got that gap tooth? Not going anywhere. Should play Daggerfall after Oblivion? I was thinking about that, because I've heard that Daggerfall is the best one in the series, but I also need, like, I need to play pretty much all three of the others. I'm not including Arena and Online, I just don't even count in the series. So. There are also a couple of offshoot games, if I remember correctly.
I hope I can. Let's do business. I let that go too cheaply.
Damn right you did.
Another satisfied customer.
Don't tell me what I am.
Be seeing you.
Don't tell me what I'll do. Personality. Oh, mercantile is personality. Got it. Strength, agility. Speed.
A pleasure. I'm willing to teach.
Yeah, I'll train twice with you.
Good that you want to get better.
Marco banned Centaur 69. Why'd you do that? Remove ban on Centaur 69. Why'd you do that? To knock down your opponent.
There's much I can show you.
No, apparently not.
Bye. I hope I... Good day.
Okey-dokey.
You know.
You did
I'm
you?
I'm willing to teach, if you're willing to learn.
Dang.
I can show you some new things.
No, you can't. No, you can't. You simply can't, you can't. You insignificant, little fuck.
Good day.
Good luck. Bitch. Cock suck a pirate's life for me. I'm getting good. Damn it. Can't get cocky unless you want to get cocked. Huh. There's that.
Well,
you are not she.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to do anything wrong. It was the robed man. He paid. I don't know his name, and his face was in shadow. He called to me yesterday as I walked by the lighthouse. Or he did, anyway. He told me he was leaving Anvil. It's just outside the city walls. I think the robed man has lived there for quite some time. I don't know what goes on down there. But there's a horrible smell coming from underneath that door. It's like something died inside.
Oh.
Listen, that's all I know, really. Maybe Ulfgar Foggeye can tell you more. He's... Talk to Ulfgar. Is there a new captain of the guard? Just leave me alone, all right? I don't want no trouble.
Yeah, all right. Yeah. Let's sleep in the fighters. Yeah, actually, let's talk to.
It's my pleasure. Pay attention, and you can learn a lot.
No, I can't.
Heinrich Oakenhole is. Go hurt something.
Fuck you. Fuck you too. You door.
Well, Matt. There's much I can show you.
Apparently, fucking.
Hey, you. Good day.
Wait a minute.
Hello.
There we go.
I hope I can. Farewell.
It's my pleasure. Let's get to training.
Nope.
Is there a new cat?
Go hurt something.
You know.
Sure.
Knowledge is the key to success in any endeavor.
Wow, you are really useless, ain't you?
Well. Good to see you looking for more work. There's certainly more to be done. I need you to help Elante of Alinor.
Elante
is a scholar interested in researching Deitra worship. Meet her in Brittle Rock Cave. Help her. That's what Elante is studying.
Yeah, okay.
Go protect Elante.
hope I can. Knowledge is power.
There we go.
You've got a lot. Pay attention, and you can learn a lot.
No, apparently I can't.
Be seeing you.
Lovely. I don't know why I have 110 endurance, but whatever. Alrighty. Woo, son of a bitch. Alrighty then.
Please be generous, kind sir.
Thank you. Blessings of the shadow upon me.
Arms. All right. Remember correctly, there's some level of super rat down here. And skin grid. Okay. In which case, Shmear. Wait a minute, Eridor.
Yes?
Didn't I chase you the fuck out
of here? Watch for Minotaur. Be seeing you.
You're foul.
Please
faggots.
Be generous. It sure sounds like he turned up.
Thank you, kind sir. Blessings of Mr. upon you.
Allow me to extend my congratulations on your daring.
Oh, very cool.
Good day.
Summit Mist Manor. Dear Sextus's house. Guardhouse. Door to Nerastarel's house. Never even heard of that dude.
What?
What?
Goodbye.
Okay, I gotta face a giant.
You are talking.
Nah. Brandy. Yes. Just random super rat. I wonder. Whoa. Pretty light for a little fella. Taken care of. All right, I think that's good enough for tonight. I was tired going into this, and I'm tired coming out of it. So, thank you all for joining me. Yeah. Anyway, yeah, thank you all for joining me. I shall probably be on tomorrow, too. But for now, I'm going to go to bed. I don't know. I simply don't.